That was the best frittata I've ever tasted, and you made it with a hot plate and a toaster oven.
Yes, well, thank you, but you're only saying that because it's the first real meal you've had in a couple of days.
Maybe. So, why are you toting around an enormous set of, well, I guess they're actually horns?
They're bullhorns, not just any bull. Those belong to the legendary Isleto, the Mura bull that killed Manalete.
I'm not familiar.
The Matador? Manalete? Perhaps the most mesmerizing bullfighter of all time. Sober in approach, if not in life, the man was a long-faced, heavy-hearted hero for the ages.
What draws a person to such an incredibly dangerous pursuit?
You're no stranger to dangerous living, Agent Malik.
Perhaps, but you'll not see me dancing with a murderous 500-kilo beast poking it with sharp sticks.
Manalete was a stoic guardian of tradition in the bullring. His father had been a matador, his uncle. A month before he died, Manalete told an interviewer, "They're asking for more than I can give, always more and more." He longed to retire from the ring, but he returned. He went again to do the thing that he did better than anyone. And in the instant that he killed Isleto, balancing on his toes, arching up and over the hot, steaming breath of ferocious death, the surgically precise plunge of his blade to the hilt, in that instant, Isleto thrust his massive head just centimeters to the right and gored him. The closer a matador fights to the horns, the closer he is to his grave. I suppose in the end, Manalete found it easier to risk his life than live a life without risk.
So he died following his father's ambitions.
Some people do that.
Yeah. Agent Zuma told me you did a deep dive into my mother's background when she joined the task force all those years ago.
As I do with anybody I'm going to work with, I did one for you.
Does that mean you know more about my mother than what's in the heavily redacted files I've seen?
Maybe what matters most, Sia, is what you already know. That you were loved and cared for by Mira and your stepfather. Unredacting the past won't change any of that.
Maybe not, but I've learned something I can't unlearn. Mira wasn't my biological mother. A fact she hid from me. Why?
Now look who's dancing with a murderous beast poking it with sharp sticks.
Are you saying you won't help me?
Is that what you want? My help.
It's Cooper. Hello, sir.
How are things going in New York?